Hello everyone, welcome to Instinctive Life. Today I want to define purpose for you. You've probably heard a lot of people say you should live a purpose-filled life. Well, how can you live a purpose-filled life if, one, you don't know what purpose is, and two, you're not quite sure if you indeed have one? It's easy to look at other people who are famous or in the news and you can say, oh yeah, I can totally see their purpose. Or maybe great figures in history. Mother Teresa, it was obvious what her purpose was, or Mahatma Gandhi, what his purpose was. But is it always so clear and so obvious? And I would say no, it's not at all. In fact, when I was little and in all my growing up years and even into early adulthood, I felt for sure purpose didn't relate to me and I didn't even know what it was. But I will tell you, after, I don't know, 8 years or so of studying purpose in people, that yes, absolutely every single one of us has a purpose. But I will also define it like I would define a stew, right? I'm like not even a big fan of stew, but if you take stew in a pot and you look at all of the ingredients and how they work together to create this overall good tasting dish, the same is very true with purpose. It is made up of a bunch of ingredients. And those ingredients were placed in you from the very beginning, from the get-go. Just like a stew has a recipe and all the ingredients are decided ahead of time, the same is true with you. Your skills, your passions, your priorities, all the things that make you who you are contribute towards your purpose. You are unique. And in your uniqueness is your purpose. So you don't have to look very far. It's already within you. And if you're ever having trouble and you have doubts as to whether or not you have a purpose and what it might be, don't hesitate to reach out to me by phone or by email. You can find it all on my website, instinctivelife.com. And I have a free 45-minute visit where you and I can talk about your purpose for free. And it will at least get you on the road towards determining what it is. Because I guarantee you, you do have one. It's something that you're meant to do here on earth. And until you do it, you're going to feel this angst, this pull between what you're doing and what you should be doing. So if you want to get rid of that pull, if you want to solve that wound, then reach out to me for a right fit visit. It's super fast, 45 minutes. So really, that's all you're risking. It's no money, and I can help you get on the road towards determining your purpose. Here's a fortune cookie quote that I'll leave you with. This is actually a Chinese proverb, and it said, I found it in a fortune cookie when I started working on Instinctive Life. It says, the day you were born, a problem was solved. So you can see why I say that, yes, first of all, you have a purpose. You're here. You must have a purpose. And two, it's as unique as you are. So figure out how you're unique. It's a great starting place. And go from there. And if not, reach out to me and I'd be happy to help. We'll see you next time at instinctivelife.com.